Okay, guys, welcome back to another episode of Uncharted 3, Drake's Deception. As I usually do with my videos, I try and start them exactly where I left off from before, so nothing has happened, nothing has changed. You have not missed anything. And let's go.
One of Talbot's men.
Was?
That's impossible. They just got here.
Yeah, but what could have happened to them?
I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it.
Something strange is going on. As it usually is when it comes to Nathan Drake, anyway.
Hey, look at the tiles. Sabaean script.
Yeah. Doesn't say anything. Just nonsense.
Anything about it in your notes?
Yeah, I think so.
Time to look in the journal. Oh, there it is.
Seems to be an order to the symbols. The pattern you have to follow.
So what end do I start this end?
Tiles depress when you step on them. I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea.
Guessing that's wrong.
Maybe you gotta walk across them in a certain order.
It's just that to that. Say order.
It must be a path, Nate. If you step on the tiles in the right order, something's bound to happen.
Just to there. Must be to that one there. No. Just that. To that. To that. To that. To that. To here. To...
Nope. It's gonna take long. If it does, I'm gonna smoke a cigar.
I'm doing my best, Sully.
Up to that one then, must be. There, to 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 there. Walk across the tiles in the correct sequence. So it should be 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. But there's none that way. Supposed to be 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah, 1, 2, 3, 4. One, two, three. Took me a while to actually make my brain work and figure it out, but yeah, I managed it. At least we made it through, guys.
Want to give us some light?
Sure. Ooh. Looks like some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Yeah, this stuff's got to be at least 400 years old. Hey, a little more light, Sully.
Thanks, Sully.
Seems to be an alchemist lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully. Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
Ooh.
So be in script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Think you can decipher it?
Try. The altar guards the entrance to the underworld.
Huh.
Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah. Or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh. Right.
Help me push.
What is it to do with the altar and secret passages and... What do you know?
Crafty old bastard.
Why, thank you.
Not you. John D.
Oh.
But you're crafty too.
And old.
And a bastard. Sorry. I had to add that at the end.
Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
You're wasting all of his cigar lighter there.
Much better.
You know, one of these days you're really going to have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about?
What do you mean, was he talking about? Ooh.
Whoa. Looks like they really wanted to keep something out.
We're in. Here, give me a hand with this.
It's probably a bad idea.
I got it. There you go.
Oh, hello.
Looks like the family crypt. Your pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with
him. Use L to move the emblems, cycle between emblems by pressing.
What's this? Medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Let's see. It looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished.
Scraps of paper.
Doesn't seem to be in any of these scripts.
No. Now they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
So it looks like you got the Albania symbol, the prancing horse, which is a Ferrari symbol. Wait, so is that... Yeah, so that's now solved the path. So that's fine. So I don't need to look at that anymore. No, I want to go that way. No. Some two X's. Then for that. Use L to move the emblems. Just want to move that. To there. Right. And then I want the horse 2-1 basically. So we want you there. Right? With two blanks. So I'm guessing that will go there. Unless they need to swap. Horse. So that's two in. Well, guys, unfortunately, I had to get the answer to the puzzle revealed. I couldn't figure it out, and even with the answer right in front of me, I still didn't get it.
This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
Look, it's some sort of amulet. Something written here.
Gonna do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabaean script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Yeah. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, then the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
Okay, I'm gonna leave this episode here, I think, because that took absolutely forever to do. And I'll catch you guys next time, unless I do decide to carry on. But we'll see how I end up editing this together. Anyways, guys, catch you guys next time. Bye for now. Okay, guys, I don't know whether this is going to be the next episode or we're still in the episode that I was in, but nothing has changed, nothing has altered.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Shit.
Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, Nate.
What is that?
Spiders.
What the hell?
Stay in the light. Get it. Quickly.
Get him off me! Get him off me!
Your torch seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close. Torch is going out. We gotta find a way out of here.
Wait, up there.
That'll do.
Give me a boost.
Go.
Give me a hand. Here. Come on. Jesus Christ, they're coming from everywhere.
They would do, they're fucking spiders.
Come on.
Oh, damn, they're coming through the ceiling!
Run.
God, this is a mess.
Just run. Do not want to be engulfed by spiders, thank you very much.
Up here.
It's probably one of the best ideas you guys have ever had.
Okay. We gotta find a way out of here.
No good.
Alright. That's our way out. Down there.
Great.
I'll see if I can find a way across.
Which ain't here. I don't know why I just did that.
Watch yourself.
I got it.
Got it. Got me. Things gonna go.
I know.
Jeez.
Hey, that'll work.
Yeah. Just like I planned.
Yeah, just totally like I planned.
Empty those pads. Every last drop.
Oh, they're gonna try and burn the place down.
Burn the whole place down.
Oh no.
Oh yes. Nice and sneaky. There we go. Can't be asked to waste ammo on these guys. Sally, let's go.
Give me a boost.
way out of here. This way.
That'll do it. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I'm okay.
He's on the other side.
Great. Right there. What's his step?
No other choice. Oh, that's a big guy. It doesn't matter how big they are, if you hit them in the nuts, they're gonna go down. There, Sully.
Wait, up here.
This could be more people, I know. Then getting through that. Looks like we're gonna go through the gap. Jesus Christ. Get up, you son of a bitch. Get over.
Damn it! Sully, I'm stuck! Help me out! Stim! Get down!
There you go. Let's go.
Headshot expert. Always best to go for the head. Well, golly gee. Fuck it, get out of the way, old man.
Come on, mate.
Come on, Nate, I'm here. I'm already here, mate. What are you doing? Jesus Christ, fucking bar top. Piss off. Yep, because you stupid fuckers, instead of trying to get out, you tried to kill us instead. Well, we ain't getting through there. Where are we going then, Sully? Oh, there. That'll do. Where the fuck is my phone going up at like 3 in the morning? Like, seriously. Go. Holy shit. Oh, okay.
Huh? You alright?
Oh, yeah. Just swell.
Here.
Just give me a sec. You always seem to forget. I got 25 years on you.
Sully, you're strong as an ox.
Anyway, what's the hurry? They think we're in there.
We almost were.
I gotta say, I'm losing the plot here. Remind me again why we're doing this.
No. If you're gearing up for one of your I'm too old for this speeches, spare me.
Nate, these guys are playing for keeps.
Yeah? So? What, you're just gonna roll over for them now?
Nobody's talking about rolling over.
Then quit acting like you're ready to lay down and die, all right?
Listen, kid. I've had you back for 20 years. I'm not going anywhere, obviously. I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons. You got your pride all tangled up in this thing. It's making you reckless. I taught you better than that. You're gonna get yourself killed. Oh, damn. Hell. Probably get us all killed.
Oh, no.
What?
Cutter and Chloe. Sully, if we were followed...
Oh, shit. Chances are they were, too.
We gotta warn them.
Yeah, and get to Syria fast. Sure hope you remember where we left the car, because I am completely turned around.
Cut to Syria.
Damn it. Still can't reach either one of them. Something is definitely not right.
How long till this place opens?
We got a few more hours before the tour buses start showing up.
Then we better hustle. Chain's been cut.
Okay, so we know we're not the first ones here.
Yeah, as long as Marlowe and Talbot think we're dead, we got the element of surprise. It's not wasted.
Right. So, we sneak in. Find out where they're holding Chloe and Cutter.
If they're holding them.
Glass half full, Sully.
I'm just saying, these guys don't seem like the hostage-taking type.
Let's just go with best-case scenario for now, okay? Rescue Cutter and Chloe, and the four of us just sneak back out.
Yeah, right. Sneak back out.
It could happen.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay, I think that's a good place to leave it on that one. As I say, we'll probably start off exactly where we are before, depending on if I decide to carry on with this. If you want me to carry on with this, make sure you leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe if you want to see more. And like I said, we'll just carry on from where we are. Anyways, guys, that's going to be it from me, and I'll catch you guys next time. Ciao for now.